3 standard. That's the drone that I bought, and since I have been practicing with the Sima, now it was time for the Phantom from DJI, and it's October 2017 now, and I don't know if when you look at this video of the 3 standard is still available in the shops. I bought it, it was on sale, it was a demo, and I bought it for 400 euros. But the normal price was 539, and some shops who still have the Phantom 3 standard, this one, then you've got the red stickers mostly, and maybe you get a good price for it, and that you can buy it for 400, like I did. But when they are sold out, they have a new one, and that's the Phantom 3 SE. Yes, SE. I put a link in the description here from GearBest, and GearBest is selling them now for 5.942. So that's a good price. Because here in Holland we have bol.com. Maybe they sent in whole Europe, and they ask 672. So that's quite a difference. This is not something you get by the Phantom 3 standard, but this is to protect the gimbal, and this is to protect the lens. But I bought this one, so that's much easier and quickly to get it on and off. And when I get the Phantom, when I take it out of the box, then this is still on, this. But this one was not. It came loose every time. So this is better. And what I bought at the same time is this one. This is for the remote control, to get the to get a better signal. And this is a wire, so that I can, when I'm standing, I can hold it there, so I don't have to put it on the ground, because I don't have the, for the phone, you have this bracket. You can mount it here on this bracket, and then you can put the phone in here. But I have an old iPhone 4, so that does not work on this Phantom. So I bought me a cheap tablet. This is what I do. I hang it so on my neck, and then I'm steering with the remote control, and then I can see the image from the camera, and when I do this I have the best signal with the Phantom. So maybe in the future I will still buy a phone that I can mount in this bracket, but not for now. I'm not going to explain all those buttons, because there are many videos on the internet, on YouTube, from people who explain the buttons. And if you are interested in buying a Phantom, then I'm sure that you have seen all those videos from those guys who explained how that worked. So this is not an unbox video, this is not a video that I'm gonna teach you how to fly, because I'm a beginner also. But this is just to let you show what you get from your money. So you can buy a very expensive $1,000+ of or euros drone, but this is more than enough. This one, this is this has the standard camera, and when you buy the Phantom 3 SE, then you get a 4K camera. And this one, I think that you could fly with this 2 kilometers, and with the SE you could fly 4 kilometers. That's a long way. Well, two sets of props, the spare props and the props that comes by, and a tool to grab the motor. You see that you can tighten the props. Well, that's all. That's what I want to say. So look in the description for the link from GearBest, and I have an affiliate link. So when you buy the Phantom, then I get a percentage of it. Thank you for watching this video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it, and see you the next time. And don't forget to subscribe.